There's a bit darkness going on. Time will come. I don't know how much there's left in the game, but with some bad luck, we only have the lost boss. And we see about that. It says 4 hours, but I only played this total of 3. I wonder what Black... We looked it after this, after story. Oh, there's a remixed. A remixed story. Yeah, we only have the last boss to go. Gashanon. Maybe we should just use more of the special weapons. We can move this a bit closer. Okay, the inverted tower. So I'm guessing we're going up. This is Mega Man. Skygate. Okay. Oh. Oh yeah, I got this one. Oh, they are actually medium heals. But I don't have anything altered to help there, so we will go with them. Shit. I want potential weapons. Ah, see, we got to want something. Is that a Chris? So I'm guessing in theory I could have just jumped on. Oh. It's a war club with medium heal. Don't really know what the skull is. I guess we find out. Oh, we missed our weapon. Oh, I see. It's hurting me. That's not good. I'm going to die now. For a second there, I thought it was going to not be in the ground. Damn it. Bring it on! Oh, bitch. Wait, is this just a place? Temporary. That's the name of it. Aha. Ooh, we have this one. That's a cool one. Horseman. This weapon? Gaia blade? Doesn't look familiar to me. Don't know how safe the ground is. It was mediocre safe. Yeah. that's a small deal, that's things. And that's a beam. So good. Even I was kind of impressed of that move. Okay, they go up at around the same time. Ooh. Just one of those. We need a spear. A main goose. Run. Oh, that's my life. It was my life. I would really like a save. Oh, the ask and thou shall receive. Save. Oh. I'm one hit from dying. Like if I had a chance on that thing. We need piercing can be good, and we need a heal. Oh, it's club weapon he don't like. He was not as hard as I would suspect him. Can I get him? Yay! Gauntlet, who was that? Someone like you sent to beat invaders. Her name was Blaze. What? Blaze was the first Paladin pilot. You were modeled after her. You were built for rescue. She was trained for war. We are a robot. We hoped you could save her. She was a formidable warrior. I had a sister? We sent her on a raiding mission to steal Ravenous weapons. Your precious champion is not strong enough for the blade. What does that mean? Weapons for spirit for carry a burden. The corrupt will of the wielder. Will you be corrupted as well? How about you come and find out? Later, but I look forward to it.
Wow. Wow.
Ravenous City. This is our shitty. nerd. We should main goosh, we can remove for a while. I'm just randomly just killing those goblins, minding their own business. None shall live. That works also. Look at me going with all the deflects. There was nothing there. Free weapons. Let's go. I accidentally healed. It's a frying pan! Man. No! He really don't like swords. That was like a what the fuck weapon. Bird. Ah, bird! Come on, nerd. Thank you. Oh. Oh, got too greedy. Where the hell am I? This is not so far. Yeah. High arc E. How the heck are you? Good to hear. Oh. God, I have to do it all again. We just fought off another knight. So it turns out we are a robot. Or an android. And the one we attacked was our sister. Oh yeah, we got this thing also. If I don't know if you saw that, it's called the Frog Blade. We got it from the Horseman. He gives all the weird things. Can I stop running into the weapon? Okay, next try. Oh. We have the mech back! Oh, but the spear's a good one, so... Stiletto... Power! Okay. Oh yeah, we got a frying pan also. And a... bottle. It's a gargoyle. Pazuzu! No! Ark, we are fighting Pazuzu! Oh, blades is his weakness. Nerd. God damn it, he moves around. Thank you. Don't dodge into the tail twice. Oh. I thought he did some super attack there in the air, like, no! It's a... I have no idea what that is. Look, it's Mega Man. Goblin Factory. It's a Oh, it's the tail. Oh. And the quick. Is that an ice pick? It was. We can do lobotomies now! I bet the boss now is gonna be Goblin King. God damn it. Oh! Oh shit! That's why they couldn't move! This song is really nice. Because I wanted to... Oh shit! Die, you little spawns of hate! Yes, because they're like, oh, I wonder how much I can swing here. I don't have the defense up when I am flame. Oh. I wonder, can I reflect those? Okay, I can't. We're gonna have Grit back soon, I think. Power up! Ah, finally! Poof! Bar maze. It gives a boost. Oh. Let's see what nice thing Horseman gives us now. There are goblins in the test tubes behind us. I didn't see that first. Oh, I got the dog one again. This is the dog one I talked about. Aww. Walkies. Kenais. We got like 5 Kukris. Why? What kind of food? Beste. I see. And some potatoes. Boil them, mash them, stick them up my ass. Salmon Paladin Grit. I get so much weapons. Oh, that smells like food, sis. Can I throw them back? Okay, we have. Okay, we need a spear. I speak. That will do. Behemoth! Furfur. There's not much I could have done. But now I know what I'm up against. He don't like swords that much. Ooh, it's a lot sheen. Wait, we have Absorb. Yeah. We need healing. We have some absorbs weapon, but what the fuck? What the hell? Ah, shit, cock. Ho ho ho! Flame does it again! And we get our thing. Yeah. Canals.
Oof.
The phone was not on silence. That could have ended badly. A storm scepter. Looks like a machete. We need a spear. We had the ice pick. The amount of plants are appearing, it's a bit, what the fuck was that? A bayonet! The amount of plants appearing for the moment is a bit concerning. That feels like one would know what kind of boss is going to happen. Spikes are still dangerous. Wait. Okay, horseman. We need a blade. A bolo knif. Duck caliber. Every time. Ah. Oh. Summon Paladin. Power. Okay, this is. What's his name? Charon. Charon! Ho ho ho! Ho ho ho! Is this the paddle? That's a paddling. Maybe this is the second to last one. The catacombs. We have some freaking much weapons. Shadow's ore. Or was it? Yeah, it's full power again. god, I hate these flies. They're so flicey. Alarms. That's deflect. A met cleaver. Another one. Ah, shit. Okay. That helped a lot. So this is BM. Let's see what Mr. Horseman gives us this time. Yes, blade. We get. That's not a silly weapon. Oh. Oh, this one I want to save for a rainy day. Worst enemy is the flies, I believe. Oof. That was bad of me. Oof. This part I don't like. I thought I'm gonna die there. Oh, and we have grit back. Okay, let's do this. Listen here, little shit. Alarms. Welcome back, Duru. Good thing you didn't miss all the mobbing that was occurring. I think I'm winning. Okay, next one. Oh yeah, I got some things. I got... this, I don't know if you saw Duck Caliber. Then we have a crowbar, a pipe wrench, Sharon's ore, and yeah, that's one. The fuck is that? Bells. Okay, blunt weapons. Okay, he don't like blunt weapons. Or impact ones. I have three skull maces with his name on it.
Belzebub.
Oh, damn it, damn it, damn it. Can you let go of my mech? Bull! So he can disarm me directly and then kill me in one hit. This is what might be the hardest one yet. Mopra.
Damn it.
Let go of it. Oh, he was no fun. We get his shovel. It's a groundbreaking invention. Please say it's the last one now. Maybe.
Spirit Fork.
It sounds like the last one. Oh, we have cutscene. This might be the last one.
At last we meet.
Get ready for a fight, you feathered creep.
Such lust for battle, like your predecessor, like myself. For aeons, I made weapons for Dark Princess of the Universe. Also, they could fight against each other in the great cosmic wars. You've proven yourself a great wielder of my weapons. Fight at my side.
What?
You're not born of flesh. You're a weapon yourself. We can overthrow the princes of Cosmic Realm, rule the Starways, or can I perish under my blade?
That's the blade gonna feel real bad when I break your beak with it. Let's fight!
Do I have like one life to do this?
This is exactly like in Mega Man. Ah, fuck, not those guys again. It just started moving on its own! So that's how we wanna play, eh? Or was it? I was jumping on the... I was going to jump on the platform. But it was like, nah. We don't want to exist here. Damn it, I'm cursed. Swordbreaker. This baby Dargon. Shoop, shoop. When I was fighting the bad guy, talking to him, I was expecting like, oh, this is the only final battle now. But nah, you have to do this his level also. Oh, that's a nice spear. The R stands for Team Rocket. Oh, the shovel I should not use. Lance of Longinus. Oh, this doesn't look fun. Where's my checkpoint? What are you guarding? Thank you. The hell is that? Magic wand. Oh. This will never go well. Oh. I did not know you could flip them. Oh shit, 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 shit. Poor bird. Poor me. Yeah, you go backwards a little then. Okay. We have Grit back. Got that bird every time. Ouch. If I buy this game, I will buy a Switch. Okay. Yeah, this is like a really nice game for to have on the Switch, I would say. No! Ah, not another one of those. Oh. Do I have any healing items? Swordbreaker is a healing? There we go. Okay.
That's some red. Oh my god, this is just getting worse and worse. A bird! Stort nej on that one. I want my board. I don't hate the board. Oh, I see. I was not supposed to stand on it. Look, Yugi is in the background on this one. Oh, fuck. Do you see me jumping on the lava there trying to survive? Oh, no. Oof. Trying to survive. This doesn't look fun. Oh. Oh. Ho, ho. Oh, for fuck. Oh, for... I don't know if you saw, but I was jumping on the lava, and when Flame, when she is in the lava, she instantly dies. So it's like total panic, not fall in the lava moment. Yay, I'm a bird. Supposed last boss. Ooh. Oh, you can throw also, you little shit. Oh, I can't block them. Mmm.
This is not good.
I kill you!
Okay, if this is last one, let's bring out the good weapons. Hey, this is really good.
That's really good. Alright.
We saved these weapons for a moment, and this is it. The last boss.
This is a full heal weapon?
I thought so. Where's the... Okay. I understand. I need healing. Oh, we have another full heal one.
Down, damn it!
This can't be the last boss.
It was?
Like, I meant the last stage of him. It's our boy, Horsey.
Choose wisely what you wish to do with this weapon.
The fuck was that?
You picked up the Dark Prince weapon. You've chosen the way of the blade. You are endangering the spirit bands I swore to uphold. Danger? I'm making sure the earth is safe. This weapon will corrupt you, like the one before you. She was human and weak. I'm not, I'm strong.
If you were strong, you would not have taken the blade. Oh, we become bad guys when we took the blade. Then we must battle. Let's finish this. Oh, that's a cool picture. We are bad guys. Flame looks a bit different. It is over. We found the credits! Oh, this was a good thing we ended yesterday, because it took 2 hours to beat this. Oh, so I guess the good side must have been just walk away from it. I didn't know. Look, we have ice cream. And if I are to replay this sometime, I guess I am going to use those weapons a bit more. Like the special boss weapons. But this was really well made done. Well done made, I would say. Congrats! We are gonna get late tonight! What? We become the bad guys in the end. Yay! Graham Schneider! Derek Ung. But this was a really awesome game, I would say. No, it is a really awesome game. And the music was awesome. The controls was really well made, I would say. I should stop saying that. But the only parts that I died a lot on was because the controller wouldn't like look up so I can make the uppercut jump or uppercut attack. That was killed me the most. But that was on the controller's wrong, not the game. I will jump into the freaking lava how much I want. I lava it. Oh, I don't like those guys. That's the Pac-Man ghosts. Ah, Pac-Man ghosts. See, now they're scared Pac-Man ghosts. So many weapons. I think I found all of those. Even the hockey stick. Oh, that's like a Zelda or Mega Man ending. And we even have a little Roris here to celebrate the victory. Hello. Meow. She just doesn't know what's happening. She just wants to sleep. Thank you for playing.
No.
The end.
Aurora!
Oh, is something happening? It's the game start. The remix story and tournament modes are now unlocked. Try them out. What I want to try is blacksmith. I want to see what blacksmith is. The weapons you create here are uploaded online. When the horsemen are encountered near mid-level checkpoints, you can drop your weapons or those created by players from around the world. Note, weapons are not uploaded and are only available locally if connection is restricted. Don't ask me what I'm doing for weapon. I just want to see how it would look. That's cool that the weapons you create are added to other players' game. How many achievements do we get? World champion, defeat the keepers of the locations, rescue and road. Complete our classic story levels on easy difficult. There was an easy mode? Oh, maybe it was. Get the chaotic ending. No. Kinship. Defeat the putrid paladin. Warfare opponent. Defeat a horseman 10 times. Destroy 100 walls. Slay 1,000 demons. Deflect 50 projectiles and perform 10 successful parries or disarm maneuvers. What is that? I don't think it's amiss. I will show. If I knew it was like, you go away and you get the good ending, then I would like, alright, we go away, and I would get that good ending. The music also in this game is so good. Almost good as Chroma Squad. I really like that game. I am totally going to stream it next week. The schedule said I will stream this game tomorrow and Friday also, but because this game is now done, for the moment. I am going to play Angry Video Game Nerd 1 and 2. And like one stream is one game, kinda. So, yeah, like to say thanks for everyone who was here, saw me beat this game. And I hope you see you next time. Till this, have a great day. Maybe it was a short stream, but it was worth it, I think. Yeah, so, bye!
Bye! Thanks for watching!